Very clear now, the decision's on one man.